Afternoon, welcome to the farm. What I'm gonna do this afternoon, I think, is clean that up, or this whole area out here, get it a little bit so we can potentially put that racking up for our boxes and stuff. We'll see if we can get it out of our way. Oh, make it fit. There we go. Get that hose put together so we can start using it at some point here. Fortunately, I'm gonna have to take that and sit it outside, I think, for a few minutes. Not that far away from us, and you want some fresh mushrooms, and I'll put the link in the description below, and you guys can order them off of our website, and you can either pick them up here at the farm, or yeah, you can pick them up here at the farm. Okay, got all the potatoes put away in the cooler. Hopefully in the next week or so we'll be out planting those. Now we just gotta get this mess cleaned up and let the truck up on the front so I'll take care of. We're gonna put the shelving right over top of that door there. It goes into the shop area.
14-foot tall upright, up standing upright. Usually works better when you have two or three people.
Probably gonna be one more shelf one.
Oh well. one more shelf better than no more shelves.
Trying to use the forklift again, that was a lot easier. Doing it by yourself.
The forklift instead of pushing that high up.
Alright, got the second shelf up finally. At some point we'll cut some boards, put across that shelf, actually a shelf, some pallet shelf, I would store a lot of many things that we're going to use up there. Since the battery in the camera is about to die, we'll see you another day. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.